appear to be opposed by the employees.
There is, there.
1.6 times they are legally entitled to plus €1,180 in loss payment in case of litigation. The erased mark for the 17th anniversary of the graduation from the Slovenian permanent resident service agreement rally. They demanded the decision to ask the restored permanent residence status be issued to all employees and that those who are prevented from returning to Slovenia be enabled to do so.
I got okay, go ahead.
Nationals of former Yugoslavian republics who were deleted in 1992 said that around 12,000 left Slovenia and did not return. Tomorrow, people will most likely in the West and Swiss will be the most recovered.
Sprednja noga Voltera, pa vstavi se en gard.
Roke gor, Pero. Veš, kaj dobavaš.